There's some already made.
This is Dollar General at Quartzsite, Arizona. And you can see they've got for weeks and weeks. For weeks and weeks and weeks. I have been here since September. Talking about the cereal. Usually they're out of all these snack cakes and the snack cakes too. You hear him say, good grief, no cereal.
Almost got hung up.
Almost. You got it?
Yeah, I'll tough it out.
Thank you. They don't have much room here, do they?
Apparently not. We don't have much of good
either. I understand that. It's been that way since about October, I guess. You know, something that I've always seen that Dollar General has always sold is wind washer fluid. The wiper fluid, and I have not seen any. Family Dollar usually do, but haven't seen any. They got plenty of the other candy and stuff. But I guess they're kind of even really low on that now. Just to show you the food shortages.